Raven's scary man. Wonder what Snake's doing. At point of him, you know. Oh, I can hold 3 rations now. I have become upgraded Snake. And my SOCOM pistol has more ammo. Nope, not this way. Not this way. A level 3 card. Crawl underneath. Damn it.
Be careful. You absolutely must not use weapons in that area.
Why not?
I've already programmed the nanomachine so that he won't be able to, Colonel.
What? What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten? That's where they keep the nuclear warheads. Can't you see them?
Yeah, there's lots of boxes piled up here, but are they all warheads?
Yes. They're all dismantled warheads.
They just leave them here? It's like President Baker said. Totally careless.
They're working on a limited budget. They try to put on a pretty face for the media, but this is the grim reality of it. Nastasha knows lots more about it than I do.
All of the warheads in those boxes have had their detonation mechanisms removed, so there's no fear of them exploding. But if the warheads are broken, they might leak plutonium, and that would be a serious problem.
Snake. Never use your weapon on that floor.
I mean, at least I can still choke someone out. Okay, I'm going to wait for that guy, the one doing his rounds in front, to come back here, follow him, and then choke him out. That one. So in the meantime, that Raven fight was a bit bullshit. Yes, come here, you. Fuck. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow, that sucks. That really sucks. That really sucks. Okay, then maybe let's do this like that now, and that's the ladder up. We'll take that ladder. Well, we'll still choke out that guy. Well, that's it. Ay, ay, ay. I'll just blow up the nukes or something. Damn it. It's a lot harder than I remembered. And all because I did one silly mistake. Look at this texture. Look at this shit. Anyway. Yo, all right. That guard seems to be posted there very well. But he is going back and forth from that. So if I wait, once he starts moving backwards, I can make my way up. Okay. Really? Come on. God's sakes. One more time before I cut the footage. This time I'm gonna go up from the other side. I don't know why choking has to be so finicky. It just was. I mean, can I at least use my gun on the second floor? Okay, just wait till he leaves. Here we go. Drop nothing as well. Okay. B1. We did it. Right.
What is it, Snake?
Save. Now that I'm out of the hangar. Like Confucius said, the costume seldom are. If you proceed cautiously, you will probably will make a big mistake. Even after you get used to the mission, you don't lose your concentration. Shit. Okay. Restroom. Okay. I can shoot again. What a terrible way to go. Maybe was expecting a little much. Level 5. Not going that way. I am, however, going this way. Come on, man. All because of one guy. Is he gonna come here? Or do I not actually have to worry about this guy? I don't actually have to worry about this guy. Guy got shit detail. Perfect. I got the Nikita, and I've got the missiles. I think I'm ready to go down to level 3, or basement 2. First time successfully evaded, being shot to death. Okay, gotta be extremely careful here. There he is. Fucking Otacon. Danger. Ass gas everywhere. Oh no.
Snake, watch out. That place is filled with gas. Also, the floor is electrified. First, destroy the high voltage switch. It's the switchboard on the northwest wall.
But how? I can't reach it.
Use a remote-controlled missile.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby? Who are you, anyway?
One of your fans.
So that's if I don't pick up his call during the Raven fight. Okay. northwest. Shit. Okay, I need air. Okay, so switchboard's here. Okay, got it. Shoom. Fuck. I'm driving it like I would like a car. No more ass gas. Or maybe yes to ass gas, but no more electrified floor. Might as well. Okay. And breathe. Come on, Snake, move. Move your stupid ass. There, that's the one. Oh boy, I'm gonna need air soon. Oh, I did it. Oh no. It's the ninja fight. There we go. Everyone's dead.
It looks like they were cut by some type of blade.
A sword, even.
It's a ghost.
Spooky. You again. They are giving me famas for a reason, like the famas rounds.
Ha ha ha.
camouflage. Who are you?
Where is my friend?
What? What are you talking about? Oh, what next?
Snake.
You're that ninja.
I've been waiting for you, Snake.
Who are you?
Neither enemy nor friend. I am back from a world where such words are meaningless. I've removed all obstacles. Now you and I will battle to the death.
What do you want?
I've waited a long time for this day. Now I want to enjoy the moment.
What's with these guys? It's like one of my Japanese animes.
There we go, memed. Memed on.
What is it, revenge?
It is nothing so trivial as revenge. A fight to the death with you. Only in that can my soul find respite. I will kill you, or you will kill me. It makes no difference.
No!
Fine. He can watch from inside there.
I need that man. Keep your hands off him.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
Well.
Snake, you can't defeat me with a weapon like that.
There's a reason why they gave it to me. What? Where is he? There you go. What do you want me to do then? Fight you hand to hand? What am I supposed to do here? Fine. Yeah, you can have that. Doesn't take a lot of damage, does it? Can I actually fight? Oh, okay.
Good. Now we can fight as warriors. Hand to hand.
Oh, I thought it was like, you have a sword.
Only a fool trusts.
Is square counter? I bet you if I start using a weapon, he'll take his sword out.
That's good, Snake. Hurry up and catch me.
No, that is not, that's cheating. Pull his sword out. That's just weird, man. Fuck. So I shouldn't have spent all my time just like trying to kick him, like trying to shoot him. And then throwing chaff grenades. Should save them for after. Got it. There we go. You ninja freak. I don't trust my weapon, I just, you know, have it. Ninja? Whoa, you fucking asshole, you took your sword out. Stand up then. I'm sick of having to play this running game with you, man. Says the man who just took a sword out in a fucking fist fight. You know the guy who said, hey, fight fair, and then you take his sword out. You were a dickhole. You hear me? Oh, I can't dodge that. Yeah, this is already gone terribly. Right. In hell, man.
Good. Now we can fight as warriors. Hand to hand. It is the basis of all combat. Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
Let's get that ration. Goddamn ninjas. I need to bait. I can't bait. This is not a fighting game. Not a fighting game. Jesus. Fuck. Come on. He has more than half health to go. Stop with your flippy shit, come on. I remember the thing I've been really impressed about was the paper. This. The paper just flying, going nuts everywhere. That was random. That was lucky.
Like old times. I've been waiting for this pain. Hurt me more.
All right. Ow. Oh, okay. Okay.
I remember that punch.
Oh. Right, time to cut.